level is E. Okay. So what is the normal range? Next question. So normal range is 150 to 200. Okay. 150 to 200. If it is more than 200, it is increased cholesterol. If it is more than 220, it is moderately increased. If it is more than 250, it is highly increased. If it is less than 180, then it is very good. Okay, it is excellent. So NSU KY, desirable value of cholesterol in the blood. What we desire is to keep cholesterol level in the blood less than 180 milligram per deciliter, right? But if it is less than 200, it is considered as a normal. Okay, એવું નહીં, 200 થી નીચે હોય તો એને નોર્મલ જ કહેવાય. બટ 180 મિલીગ્રામ, રાઈટ? સો ધીસ ઇઝ ડિઝાયરેબલ રેન્જ. નાઉ એબનોર્મલ કોલેસ્ટ્રોલ વિલ લીડ ટુ વોટ? ઇટ વિલ લીડ ટુ સેરેબ્રોવાસ્ક્યુલર. તો સેરેબ્રોવાસ્ક્યુલર જે આપણી વેસલ્સ છે એના એક્સિડન્ટ થઈ શકે, લીકેજ, ક્લોટિંગ. Okay, so that is accidents and coronary artery disease. So that is myocardial infarction and etc. So that is now structure. So this is normally not asked, but something what you are supposed to remember that I will tell you. Okay. So here first is just a second. Okay. So first name is cyclopentanopyrhydrophenan 3 ring. This system you have to remember sometimes if you are asking NEET examination. Okay, cyclopentano. So કઈ રીતે યાદ રાખવાનું તમને હું બતાવું. Cyclopentano means just go through this. How many cycles are there? That is 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is partial. So this is 5 rings are there, right? So they have named as cyclopentanopyrhydro. Per hydro means here you can say hydroxyl group at the third position, right? Hydroxyl group at the third position. So they have named it as a per hydro. Okay, right? Cyclopentano per 5 cycle is there. So that is cyclopentano per hydro. Phenanthrene ring system. So all are phenanthrene ring system. Go up the detail on the one is the group. Just some yadra comment. Logically, you can remember like this. There is 5 rings of cyclopentano. There is 1 hydroxyl group for hydroxyphenanthrene ring system. So that is a, this is, what is this now? This is structure of cholesterol structure. So how many carbons are there now? Next question is, it is 27 carbon structure, right? It is fused ring systems. There are, as you can see, there are all the many rings has been fused to each other. And they are made up of 3 cyclohexene rings, right? Made up of 3 cyclohexene rings. That is, you can see here, this is 1, this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. This has a 6 carbon inside, right? This is a 5. So there is 3 cyclohexene rings designated as A, B, and C, and O means 1. A cyclopentane ring D. There are 5 carbon structures. So you can say 3 cyclohexane, 1 cyclopentane. So this is, you are not supposed to remember. If you can remember, that is good. Nobody will ask you normally. What you are supposed to remember, these, and these. This is already has been covered. 1 hydroxyl group at third position here. Okay. So that's it. Okay. Let's move on to synthetic pathway. Okay, so before we start, there are a few basic knowledge about the atoms of cholesterol. Cholesterol na kitla carbons? 27 carbons. Kya thi also? All will be derived from acetylcholine. Okay, again acetylcholine. This is very important. Acetylcholine is very important when we learn the fatty acid metabolism. Now, where it will be synthesized? Next question is, where it will be synthesized? It is part, the pathway is partly cytoplasmic and partly operated in ER, that is endoplasmic reticulum. Now, simple logic, when we talk about any synthetic pathway, you are supposed to write down site as a cytoplasm. Most of the pathway, most of the synthetic pathway will be operated in of the degradation pathway, catabolic pathway, or you can say oxidative pathway will be operated by mitochondria, right? So it will be operated in mitochondria, right? Now, which organs will do synthesis of cholesterol? So they are liver, adrenal cortex, testes, ovaries, and intestine. આ કઈ રીતે યાદ રહે? તમારે ક્યાં શું યાદ કરવાનું? ટેસ્ટોસ્ટેરોન જનરેટ કરવાનું, ઇસ્ટ્રોજન જનરેટ કરવાનું, સાબે ઓર્ગનમાં થાય તો ત્યાં જનરેટ કરે, ત્યાં એડ્રીનલ કોર્ટેક્સ નું ગ્લુકોકોર્ટીકોઇડ જનરેટ કરવાનું, લીવર ઓબવિયસલી ઇટ વિલ સપ્લાય એન્ડ સિન્થેસાઇઝ ધ રિસર્ચ એન ઇન્ટેસ્ટાઇન. ઓકે, સો ધીસ આર ધ પાથવે ધેટ ઇઝ ડાયરેક્ટલી રિલેટેડ ટુ ધ ફંક્શન. All nucleated cells can synthesize cholesterol, including arteries. So this is actually not true. Okay, arteries can also synthesize cholesterol. So that is very okay, because they can synthesize and then it can be accumulated in arteries itself. Now pathway. Okay, so. Okay, so first is acetyl-CoA. Okay, so here if you are not able to see, this is two acetyl-CoA molecule, acetyl-CoA plus acetyl-CoA. First three steps is important, remember for you people. Because this is some spiritual. So first enzyme, please remember the name is acetyl-CoA synthase. Naam par thi su synthase karse ya. Acetoacetyl-CoA, right? Third molecule of